from Colorado's News Channel. This is CBS 4 News at 6:30.
Our first snow and freeze of the season turned Highway 93 into a slip and slide. You reporter John Bay shared this video of drivers just sliding into oncoming traffic. Oof.
Very slick in town, too, with drivers crashing up and down the Front Range. Several vehicles spun out and piled up. This was on the off-ramp from 6th Avenue to Wadsworth. Some of them were just plain stuck, needed some help getting back on the road.